What's up, everybody? Monday, July the 25th, 2011. I'm back with another random basement battle. Bordeaux is still the current champion and the shoe to beat. I was asked by a viewer, QWhite33, to review a shoe, and let's jump off into that, and we'll get off into Jumpman's fit of the day, and then we'll hit this battle. Here we go. Alright, I was asked to review the Jordan 14 retro, the white, the black, the forest green, and light graphite. 311-832-131. It's a 2005 shoe. I brought out the Cinder Chutney 14 also to show you. This particular shoe has the 20-year box, and it came out, or I picked it up on 10/29 of 2005, which is 4 days later than when I picked this one up on 10/25. But you notice this shoe has the face box, but it also came out in 2005. So my question is, if you have this shoe, do you have the face box, or do you have the 20-year box? So hit me up and let me know. So let's get off into the forest green. I also have the smaller size, which my son used to wear, which is a size 5C. Now this shoe was made in Indonesia, and it is a sample. You can see sample in there. I don't know how many others have this shoe, but you can see it starting to eliminate a little bit. We used to rock these together until he outgrew his. And I have some other shoes I'm going to show you in a second, but we're going to get off into this one. White laces with the chrome tips. The smooth leather and your tumbled leather here. And you see your green on the midsole, your carbon fiber. On the back, you can see it starting to eliminate a little bit, just like my little man's shoes. And you see your 14 symbol there. And on the interior is all white with your gray Jumpman, made in China. And on the toe, you also have your gray Jumpman. Now I wanted to show you some other kids' shoes that I have. Some of them are made in China, like this one here. Some are made in Vietnam, like this one here. This is another Indonesia. And here's another 14 that is also made in Indonesia. No samples on the inside of these. These are just regular shoes. I just noticed that this other green one here had sample attached to it. So that's pretty much a keepsake for me. And here we go into the battle. We have the champion. Once again, the Bordeaux 7. Going up against two challengers. And we have the 7's. Love the colorway, the stitching. outsole. Interior is red and black with a red Jumpman. Black laces with a black tip on the laces. And then we have the Pacific Blue 7 from 2006 also. Love the color pattern on the tongue. And you know on the citrus there is no color pattern, it's just black. Your orange pull tab, white and blue interior with your blue Jumpman on the insole. You can see the color there on the sock liner as well. Tan laces with a silver tip on the laces. I'm wearing today is a T, the lovely Nike Nessa on there, promoting the 13s, white, red, and black Jordan shorts, and I'm going to take it straight to the foot game, and wearing the countdown pack. 13. I like to call them the He Got Game 13s. Ray Allen and Denzel Washington sported in the movie. So let's take the shoes that's battling straight to the foot game. First, the two competitors. The Pacific Blue on the right. The Pacific Blue on the left and the Citrus on the right. Already seen the champ, the Bordeaux. Another battle of the 7. Right, there you have it. Please take the time to vote. Leave a message if you would like. The morning word, be sure to let your loved ones know this daily. You're nothing short of everything. Gotta know that verbal expression of love is just as important as physical. All right, it's your boy Jumpman. Fading to the back from the basement of the J. I'll holler at you later. Have a great day.